Yes, indeed.
No, but not only that's a human being right there.
You guys!
Oh, here comes Sweet Rhythm!
Sweet Rhythm! Out into the ring! You want to talk about pure chaos?
Oh,
Alex G delivering low blows. The Beast!
The Beast! The Beast coming in to make the save! This match has broken down right now.
And now we are truly, truly seeing pure chaos in action.
Pure chaos!
No dumps.
Spear! Spear! Another spear! Oh. That's a good middle ground.
But back to the action, the
you
chaos.
You guys, I mean, this is pure chaos. It's the name of our show.
Indeed.
But it almost looked like Extreme War out there.
And how dangerous is this? Because you have the Samoan Hawaiian Island tribe out here, but you have Sean Maluda and Beast watching each other's back now.
What are the implications that this match has on the future, I wonder? And as I thought it, the fans must have too, because they are crying out for a tag team match between Sean Maluda, the Beast, and the Samoan Hawaiian Island Tribe.
And you know, usually the Samoan Hawaiian Island Tribe has the numbers with Alex G. They have three people. But now you look in the ring, and you have four people standing together.
Again, ladies and gentlemen, our main event match was deemed a no contest by the referee.
This is another feud that is not over, and I cannot wait to see how these four men pair up two or four against these three.
I mean, if I wanted a partner against Alex G and the Samoan Hawaiian Island Tribe, the Beast would be it.
Oh, definitely.
I agree. Well, ladies and gentlemen, from Mineola, my colleague Chris, and my other colleague Ferrari, I've been Garrison Spears. You all have been great, and we'll see you next time for WXW Extreme War, April 30th. Until then, we'll catch you on the network for just $4.99. See you next time.
Good night, everybody.
And Sean, you okay? Dude, you know, anytime, Sweet Rhythm got your back, bro.
All day.
Man, I appreciate you guys having my back, man. But this is all about family right now. And I really do appreciate that, but I got this.
Yeah?
You know, whenever you need us, we're there.
Appreciate it.
Luda. You okay?
I'm good. Thank you.
I know what you're gonna do, but Beast knows you. Beast knows family. But Beast, most of all, know Alex G. Beast, help.
You know what? I'm going to get this done right now. I'll see you at the Extreme War. Thank you.